guys, it's the Transport Vlogs here. Today I'm here at Beresfield on the Hunter Line.
Here departing from platform number one, we have a Newcastle interchange service. This train will be stopping next at Waterbrook, followed by Waratah, Hamilton and Newcastle interchange.
Okay, welcome to Beresfield Station. As you can see, this is the line facing towards Newcastle Interchange and also towards Central if you want to go further enough. And I think we have our Hunter Valley Colley about to pass. Or a grain, 81 class. AD141 followed by AD167 and DL41. This is a Pacific National grain train. As you can tell, I'm here in the late afternoon, so it doesn't have the best lighting for trains facing, for trains coming from Maitland. These are the lines facing Maitland. Apologies about the wind. Here is the Beresfield station sign, as you can see. Anyway, I will see you when the next train approaches, which shouldn't be too much. We have the Y's passing on the down coal track, something else passing on the up coal track. See Y classes. CY002. Bye bye, CY. Something. Last one, CY006. And as that one passes through, we got something else coming as well. Horizon. $5,025. Because this side is better, we're moving to this side. 5,000 cars. 5,041. They go. I'm already starting to like Beresfield, and I've only been here about 15 minutes. I'm here at Beresfield. Now departing platform number 2. I do believe we have a Pacifica National coal train about to pass. By 1931 and 1907. PT07, sorry. Every single coal wagon in the photo. We have another Hunter Valley coal train. This time it's a Gibson one. And as that approaches, we have a Hunter Valley rail car. Arriving into platform number 1 here at Beresfield, we also have a Newcastle interchange service. J2 is the set over here. J2 departing as this Hunter Valley Rail, Hunter Valley Coalie, is almost coming to an end. And at the same time, we have another one about to pass. On the down track horizon. Right down to 31. 39. And at the same time, we also have something else. And we have a Pacific Nationals. NR5, followed by NR22 and NR110. This is either the Melbourne to Brisbane freight or the Sydney to Brisbane freight. Looks like the race is on. Has caught up just as the end of the Hunter Valley coal train.
97 carriage!
Wagons, yeah? Wow, what an amazing 5 minutes that was. We have a Tolara service arriving into platform number 2 here at Beresfield. There's also another Hunter Valley coalie coming. This is an Endeavour to Tolara. N1 is the set. Yep, now departing. National coal train now. TT classes. TT05, followed by TT108. And TT08, I think. TT132 was the last locomotive. Anyway, off this goes. Another a shipment to Port of Newcastle. Thank you. 2 here at Beresfield. We have a Hunter Valley rail car bound for Scone. This train will stop next at Thornton, followed by after Thornton, this train will stop at Metford. After Metford, this train will stop at next to Thornton, followed by Metford, Victoria Street, Maitland, Lochinvar, Greta, Brankston, Singleton, Muswell Brook. Then after Muswell Brook, it will stop at Aberdeen and then Scone, where this service will terminate. Now departing from platform number 2, the Scone service. This train will once again stop at Thornton, followed by Metford. Then, after Metford, it will stop at Victoria Street. Then Maitland, Lochinvar, Greta, Brankston, Singleton, Muswell Brook, Aberdeen, then Scone. And we have XRN classes hauling another Hunter Valley hauling to the Port of Newcastle. XRN 26 and XRN 118 or 115, sorry. Goes to the Port of Newcastle. Hey, we got an Horizon empty coal train about to pass. ...2004, leading locomotive. A trailing locomotive is coming up. Which is 5034. Hello, wagons. And Railcar arriving into platform number one here at Beresfield. Set is J3. Hunter Valley Railcar number 3, J3, now departing from platform number 1 here at Beresfield. This is a Newcastle interchange service. Hunter Valley Rail car arriving into platform number 2 here at Beresfield. As this train pulls in, I'm going to have to finish the video. Thank you for watching this video. Please like and subscribe. Also subscribe to my friends' channels, find me on all the social media, and have a look at my website. All the links to all of that back at my channel, and the link to my website is in the description. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you next time. J6 is this set.